Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. This is Kevin Harlan along with Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. Doris Burke will be reporting from the sideline.
All right, you're up.
Oh, yeah.
And here is Los Angeles now. They trail by 9 points. This game coming after a loss against the Bucks.
And it's hard to point out anything that they did well in that loss. In the game, never got out of hand, but they were pretty shaky across the board.
And Steve, you know how optimistic and
positive got him nice.
I am, and I had a tough time than anything positive either. I mean,
they did
keep it somewhat close. I guess that's the best I can say at this point. Well, what's the old saying? If you can't say something nice about someone,
oh, what? Hey, Link.
Well, it's nice to see him get another go at this and press so much.
Some BS.
His first go around with the team, they offered him another 10-day contract.
Well, I thought he definitely showed he wasn't overwhelmed, but with his second one, he'll need to show them something more in hopes that he'll be able to be signed for the rest of the season.
It's like he's trying to find a groove in this game, just hasn't had it dialed in yet.
He feeds it to Oladipo.
Oh, come on, Oladipo.
Well, quite an interesting upbringing from Victor Oladipo. His mother and father emigrated from Nigeria. They ingrained a great work ethic in their children. But his father in particular didn't really approve of his son's focus on basketball. But Victor was undeterred.
The Magic making a switch here. Harkless is checked in. Kobe dishes to Hill. Back to Bryant. And again, it's the Lakers.
Nah, it's Kobe.
Magic leading by 5. Gordon with a screen on Lynn. The feed to Oladipo.
Easy.
Kobe,
come on. What?
Magic moving the ball around. Shot clock at 6. Gordon with a screen.
Nobody
on
wants to score. See. Oh my god, Vucevic. Oh my.
Yeah, you gotta make that one. I mean, that's a high quality shot you should make 9 out of 10 times.
Come on, Oladipo. What? Why pass it backwards? 3? Oh my.
Orlando Magic coming to this one following a loss to the San Antonio Spurs.
That's why you hate to say it, but they showed a lack of heart at the defensive end in losing that game. Just no effort.
You know, I know the fans don't want to hear it, but you're exactly right. There was no energy, no assertiveness, no aggressiveness. The defense was just lifeless. It's not a night that they're going to look back on finally.
Gordon
Vucevic. Randall's checked in for Hill. Ian Kelly comes in for Davis. Wesley Johnson's checked in for Young. And it's Henry in for Bryant. Lynn kicks to Henry. Lynn dishes to Kelly. Back to Lynn. Lets the 3 fly. Can't get it to go.
It's defense.
And it's the Magic taking it the other way. The Lakers beat them last time when these two teams met in Los Angeles.
Well, they were extremely aggressive defensively early on in that last game, and it kind of backfired on them. Their starters wound up in foul trouble, and I thought that led to the loss.
Come on, that's easy.
And that one's good. 6 points for Aaron Gordon. Lakers trail by 7. Right side.
He got me with the spin.
Randall passes to Kelly. Outside, Lynn.
Here we go, Lynn.
Right side, Lynn. And here's Johnson outside. Orlando grabs the miss. And to go back to Steve's point about foul trouble in that game, Clark, they had to give minutes to some players that
really
wouldn't be getting that many minutes.
Exactly, and that really stymied any hopes they had of coming back once they found themselves way behind in that second half.
Lynn gets to Kelly. Their turnaround jumper. Yes! And a nice assist from Lynn. Kelly's got his first bucket of the night. Ball defended by Lynn.
Oh, come on, shoot the 3. Still be scared.
Screen on Lynn. Over in the corner, Harkless. But 3. No good. And the Lakers take it the other way. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones, a long time without a basket.
They got to find some, you're right. Johnson dishes to Lynn. Pass to Henry. Back to Lynn.
Top lane. Away.
And now gets a 3-point magic lead. So it's Orlando now. Vucevic is screen on Lynn. Kicks it out to Gordon.
Easy.
Flies, and the shot is good.
Nice.
Gordon's got his first 3 points of the game.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Up top, Lynn. Hoping to put that miserable performance against Milwaukee behind him tonight. Magic leading by six.
Marcus.
And he connects with the jumper.
Boy, really nice job to take what the defense was giving him there.
We got 33 seconds left in the first. Henry passes to Lynn. Out left to the wing.
Nice defense.
Excellent D there from Baldwin. Now here's Vucevic. He's coming off a 16-point game against San Antonio.
Nice Hawks.
Really come together immediately, threatening to run away with this game.
It's hard to imagine they'll be able to stay as hot as they've been so far, but if they can, watch out.
For the match, Baller comes in for Luke Ridnow. Ian Kelly, he's checked in for the Lakers. Jeremy Lin comes in for Steve Nash. Paul Harkless and Tobias.
Oh, come on.
Baller is out there with Gordon, and it's Gordon at the pivot spot, manning the middle. So that's the lineup on the floor for the matchup. Okay, well, let's check in with Doris Burke reporting from our sideline in this game. Doris, take it away.
Well, Kevin, for some, Aaron Gordon is seen as a tweener. And for Gordon, it is going to phase him. He said, obviously, you have to play a position in the NBA, but I'm going to do a little bit of everything.
Nice pass.
Post up, hit jumpers, go by people. I'm going to do it all. I'm confident that I can play both the three and the four. He has the skills to pull it off, Kevin.
And he does. Thank you, Doris. Randall with a screen for Lynn. Randall with the ball, averaging 8 points a game. Lynn kicks to Randall. Here's Henry, defended by Gordon. A step back shot here. Up it goes, and the magic lead is cut down now to just 7 on the bucket from Henry.
Still trailing, but their offense is off life support here in the second quarter. It's got a pulse.
Yeah, they're making some shots now, but finally starting to make up some ground.
Here's Harkless.
Ball pass.
And again, it's Orlando with the three.
Nice.
They're getting a bunch of their points outside of the paint. 3 of their last 5 buckets are from 3-point range.
But the defense isn't making them earn it. And those shots have just come on easy, open looks.
Lynn kicks to Johnson. Back to Lynn.
No.
Orlando.
Oh, wow, he missed.
Gordon's got 5 rebounds tonight.
I think the game plan needs to change here, guys, if they're going to get out of the hole, because he is not helping their offense.
They set the screen over in the corner.
Easy. Call miss.
Off target from outside.
Oh, missed the run.
Lakers trail by 10. Johnson kicks to Henry. Back to Johnson. The dish to Henry. The 19-foot shot, and that's good for 2.
Squeeze himself into the box score every now and then.
Magic leading by 8.
And they can guarantee this is the last possession of the quarter if they hang on to it.
And that's probably what they're going to do here.
What was that? Oh, what was that?
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. Terrible turnover.
Long range from the inbound.
No way.
Oh.
You almost had it.
And so,
Kevin, I'm here with.
All right, listen up, guys. Way to come out strong in the first half. Taking care of business.
And the third quarter about ready to get.
go. You.
This is checked in for Gordon. Gordon comes in for Victor Oladipo. And Luke Ridnour subbed in for Payton. And the Lakers with some changes. Who could forget Jeremy Lin's dynamic and dramatic emergence with the Knicks back in early 2012?
Nice.
And the bench-type players struggling just to skate park in the league to a national storyline in a matter of weeks.
Yeah, it was insanity, for sure. I mean, and his play has settled to where he's a quality rotation player now. And quite honestly, I think he's more comfortable not having to be a media fixture like he was during that Lin sanity phase. I think he's much more understated and doesn't really enjoy the spotlight, and this is much more comfortable for him where he is.
Taking a look at Los Angeles, Jeremy Lin is out there with Xavier Henry. Then it's Johnson, then it's Ryan Kelly, and it's Randall in at the five. Vucevic's screen on Lin, kicks it out to Gordon.
Come on, Gordon.
And it's Lin with
I'm
the
more open. Oh. Gosh,
so far
it was open.
You know, and whether or not Jeremy Lin enjoys celebrity, the NBA was certainly taking advantage of his popularity in Asia last season. The Rockets played a couple of preseason games in Taiwan, and even as he joins the Lakers now, I still think that'll be something that the league and the Lakers will be able to take advantage of. You know, with all the shots they've knocked down here in the second half, their field goal percentage has crossed the 50% mark.
Well, that usually leads to a win. I mean, this is just very efficient offense that we're seeing tonight.
Come on. Where's the pick?
Pick by Vucevic. Harris outside. Once again off the mark for Landon. Now here's Johnson, averaging 9 points per contest. Here's Lin. Off on that one. And here now is our State Farm assistant again. Earlier on a three-pointer.
Yeah, we've seen a lot of good passes tonight, some on the interior. This one on the outside, setting up his teammate perfectly for that three-point look.
All right, now a chance to set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. Fourth quarter action, all fueled up and ready to go. On the court for Orlando, Harris at the four, Vucevic in the middle. Ben Gordon out there with Baller, and it's Harkless in at the small forward. Shot clock at three. They grab their own miss. Now Henry. Second shot opportunity. Stolen by Gordon.
Oh, wow, Henry. What are you doing?
Pushing it up.
Come on.
Gordon's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for the Magic.
Boy, the floor really opened up for him there.
He sure did. A good job getting it started before the defense can get itself set.
Lin dishes to Davis. Henry passes to Johnson. It's good from long range.
No wash.
The Lakers lead by four.
They've been splashing.
Johnson
there
is good.
Definitely a big improvement in their shooting from what we saw before the break.
Harris a screen on Lin. Kicks to Vucevic.
Vucevic can't shoot.
Baller defended by Lin. Baller passes to Harkless. Just five to shoot. Harris missing again.
Oh, come on.
Los Angeles leading by four. Johnson kicks to Henry. That's in there. Johnson with the assist.
That's how to orchestrate for your teammate. Terrific pass.
And the Magic shooting 48% from the field. Not bad at all. Baller defended by Lin. Puts one up from 19. The rebound by Johnson.
Oh, come on, Gordon.
For sure, it was a good decision.
Oh, wow, where's the defense?
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying hard to get back into this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark?
Well, you know, come on, how did that pass not get through?
Henry misses.
Oh, what a defense. Look at that. Great.
And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. They set the pick. On the wing, Gordon. Pocket six.
Pretty good defense there. I mean, that's a shot that you can make, but they really challenged him.
It's nobody defending.
What an outstanding pass and transition for the easy two.
Harris a screen on Lynn. Baller passes to Gordon. Shot to stop the draw. Count the buckets.
Yeah, that's his first three.
Finding one.
Maybe more in store.
Los Angeles leading by seven. Outside, Lynn dishes it to Johnson. Randall with a screen for Johnson. Back to Lynn. Tries from 10, and there's another one for the Lakers.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and keep scoring points. Keep it going.
Yeah, not a lot you can do defensively when they continue to get the ball inside and get these easy shots.
Ball defended by Lynn to the wing on the left. Hartless dishes to Harris. Four on the clock. Drops it in from 11 feet.
Nice tool.
Here is Lynn. And with 9 assists, he's keeping their offense going.
Splendid playmaker.
They're seeing the floor, making all the right decisions, guys.
And play stops. This one, what looks to be an illegal screen.
Yeah, he'll make a walk of shame back to the bench. He gets to watch the rest from the second.
Put it behind you now. Get ready to go.
Gordon. And it's me.
Let's see what you got, sir.
Yeah, well, you're losing anyway. There's nothing you can see.
Peyton gets to Oladipo. Here's Vucevic up and in from the low block. LA's gone 3 of 4 from downtown here in the fourth. Nash outside. Hill sets the screen for Young. Kick out to Bryant. 5 to shoot. There's the pass to Hill. And he gets it to go. Hill's got the lead up to 14 now for Los Angeles.
He's going to go for points.
Much of a fight from the defense.
Yeah, I think they've got to muscle up on him a little more. Do a better job next time in there.
Here's what Orlando's going with right now. Tobias Harris comes in for Harkless, and it's Baller in for Payton. And the Lakers also making a switch. Henry's checked in.
Nice.
He wasn't so sure he could get it turned around after that poor first half, but he's got it rolling here a little bit in the second.
2 minutes. Less than 2 minutes remaining. And Nash, here we go. No good off the back.
It's good
of the
defense.
Rim.
It's just been one of those days for him. He has really struggled.
And Oladipo kicks to Harris. No luck.
Well, I think one of the stories has been rebound.
Los Angeles leading by 12. Feeds it to Nash. Wants to get it to Bryant and does. Back to Nash. Young outside.
Where are you going? Oh, Nick Young, yeah.
Orlando grabs the miss. Here's Oladipo.
Oh wow, seriously? No. Nice Oladipo. I wanted the ball.
Guys, we have seen them with a lot of good ball movement.
Oh nice. Look at that. Oh my. Force turn. Oh. Well, I gave it to one. I thought what? Oh come on.
Nash kicks to Bryant. Hill sets the screen for Bryant. Los Angeles with another miss.
Wow.
Orlando's gotten just 1 of 4 three-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. Here's Baller. And Orlando again with the bucket.
It's him.
This game
oh,
looks
boy,
like
I had that.
Got it just about wrapped up.
You're exactly right. I mean, take care of the ball, work the clock. It's a wrap.
Yep, nice game. Nash kicks to Young. Right side, Kobe. Bryant is doubled. Just 5 on the clock. Orlando with the ball. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. On its way from Oladipo for 2. The shot is off.
Why Oladipo? Why?
Gone 3 or 4 from downtown here in the fourth. Henrik Hickston Ash.
No, what's going on? Yeah, just gonna waste time. A plus. Not good enough. Oh wow, Nick Young. The Depot. Just gonna play the game. Kobe.